as a parent when I was a new parent. When I first had, my wife was pregnant and I was coaching classes. Everybody wanted to give me advice, right? And I'm sure you've had this and every other parent has. All the older parents want to give you advice on how to be a good parent or what they should suggest. And I stopped everybody and I would say, no, I don't want your advice. I want your best piece of advice. Like, what is your best parenting advice? And my best parenting advice is never say the words, I can't wait until. That's it. My wife and I do not say that because all of those moments are precious and are gonna go away eventually, and we're gonna miss those moments. So my question to CrossFit affiliates around the world is, what is your one best piece of advice for other CrossFit affiliates or other coaches? So my advice for a CrossFit affiliate or a coach is just care. That's it.